Big, empty. There's something hidden there. A crater. Past wind and sand. So deep in the desert, there's no turning back. Finding the crater was an accident. Was following the weather patterns. The divide sky torn like that. Man's violence, not nature's. That violence in the sky had a source. Tracked it, like following a river current. Left the colors to mark my way, like always. In case someone finds them, learns the pattern. The courier might. But I thought sand and wind would never end. Came to the crater. And there was an old world facility. A weather station at the edge. Still raking the sky with electricity and generators. And beyond it, saw the rest of the old world hell there. All carved up like garden plots. Had to see what was there. Couldn't leave it be. Things asleep in the big empty. The Brotherhood woke them up. Can't move quiet any more than the two-headed bear can. And when they woke up, it was like all of history waking up at once. Almost didn't make it out. Almost. Left with answers I never intended.
respect, sir, I think you're making a mistake. We're close to a breakthrough with the Duraframe iBots. I can feel it. Yes, sir. Yes, sir, I understand that we need the Duraframe assets for Hellfire armor, but... No, sir. Yes, sir. I understand, sir. I'll tell the team to start disassembling the ED series prototypes right away. Eddie, you little rascal, were you eavesdropping again? I think those videos you watch are a bad influence on you. How much of that did you hear? Didn't Dr. Grant say she'd upgraded your navigational systems? I think I have an idea. How'd you like to be just like Ralphie?
Salt Lake as Kaiser's eye, then his hand. Mongrel there. Two legs and four. Saw walls of New Canaan and the scavengers circled. And the strength or fire to take. Too high. Too strong. White legs. They were born for war. They run to it. Hungry for battle. Yet their hunger, it to be a part of history. Something larger. Like the Legion, as always, brought them a message from Kaiser. If New Canaan burns, Kaiser might see them. Might. Even the chance was a lie. To honor Kaiser, destroy the history of New Canaan and the way they carry it in their generations and family. Kaiser respects such strength, I told them. That was truth, even if strength wasn't the word. Obedience. You must be willing to kill anyone. Children, mothers, the weak, elders. If these New Canaanites value the generations, that is what you must kill. It was like Vulpes was speaking through me. Use the night, silence, and fire to change their words to please, to screams. No need for bombs, when hate will do. I asked the White Legs to destroy a people with ancestry going back thousands of years. Another death of history, lost to time. The New Canaanites. They supplied medicine, food traded with others. Civilization, a hand from the past, not history. But maybe a past deeper. Farther than that to a place where this God really exists. If so, his handiwork and people belong elsewhere. Not in this place. Another symbol like bear and bull.